look, kids. It took all morning, but I finally finished this sweet drawing of a robot fighting a dinosaur. My best friend Mark is gonna be so jealous. Albert Glass, do you mind? Albert, are you all right, bro? Albert's got the dropsy!
Dropsy?
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Mission gun, bag him ASAP! Good work! Now send him to quarantine!
What's going on?
Albert here has a case of the dropsy. It's like chicken pox, but for fish. He'll be fine in a week.
What's a chicken?
What's a fish?
Sickness secure! Everyone wash their hands to avoid further contamination! Primary Fishington, turn that face of yours around! You're making him feel worse!
Oh, poor Albert! He gets the dropsy and he's stuck in this boring nurse's office!
Yeah, it's no fun to be sick, but it's our job as his friend to make him feel better.
Oh, that looks good!
Milo, that's for Albert! I cooked him my famous tuna fish casserole!
Tuna fish casserole?
Oh, don't worry. I used artificial casserole.
Wait, so if you're sick, you get free food?
Hey, Albert, buddy. I did all your homework so you don't have to stress about all that schoolwork you're missing.
That warms my sick little heart.
And free homework, too?
Joctopus promised not to punch face a nerd fish. He punched balloons that looked like nerd fish instead. Unbelievable!
Here's $10,000! Just because you're sick!
I just got a brilliant idea! Cough, cough. Look at me! I think I got the dropsy!
That's terrible!
Wait a minute, you don't have the... Oh, you are so faking it!
Brother dear, a word?
Shh! I have a plan!
Look, Albert's getting all this free stuff by being sick, so... I'm gonna be sick too.
You know that's lying, right? I mean, that's not good.
And is that any different than the time you lied to Aunt Ida about losing her wig?
I needed that wig for my roleplay group.
Come on, Oscar. Don't be a stick in the mud, all right? I'm just having fun. I'm not hurting anybody. Keep a secret for a brother?
Is it true we have another student with the dropsy?
Oh, it's so true. Cough, cough. Right, Oscar?
Fishington, you know what to do. No, I mean bag him! Well, boys, you're both going to be stuck in here for an entire week. So we did our best to make you as comfortable as possible.
Albert, check it out. A 61-inch big screen television on top of a 200-inch big screen television. A waterbed? Dude, it's like floating in water. And an upside-down bidet!
I'll leave that up to you guys to figure out. To a speedy recovery, gentlemen!
Oh, man, this is the best! I don't have to lift a fin! Hey, Albert, make me a smoothie!
Mother? Is that you?
Dude, you are hilarious! Tell me another joke!
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Mother? Is that you? Achoo!
Albert, I need my smoothie.
Milo, I heard you're sick with the dropsy.
Hey, Coach Sammons, make me a smoothie.
Milo, I can do even better. I can make you a song. It's a tropical paradise for living the sick fish life. A place where you could go when the world comes to know. A spot where you could stay and keep your cares at bay. All you do is play all day in this tropical getaway. Ha-ha! Let's go, baby! We've got coconuts.
And more.
Video games and fun galore.
Fun galore.
And when you've lost your stress and strife, that's when you found the sick fish line.
Oh, Milo, that was so much fun. Tell me, did it help you feel better?
Not one bit.
Hey, Albert, I brought you some ice cream.
Whoa. What? You brought ice cream?
Yeah, I brought ice cream for sick fish. Here you go, Albert.
Gee, thanks, Oscar.
Ice cream?
No.
Give it.
You're not sick.
Aunt Ida!
Fine!
Thank you.
This isn't right, Milo.
It's okay, Oscar. Milo needed it more than me.
That was very kind of you to say.
Okay, it's been a week. Who's ready to be all better?
Wait! It can't have been a week already!
Whee! I'm healed! I'm a singing, I'm a dancing, I'm a singing and a swinging.
Oh, Albert! This is such great news! Milo, that means you should be better too!
Yeah, Milo! All better! So you can come out of that tank and you can live some sort of regular, honest life!
No! I'm so weak! I think I've gotten way, way worse. Cough, cough.
Worse? Milo's worse? Fishing done. That must mean he's part of that 5% that never heal. You sure you're not sick too, Toots?
Oh, don't worry, Principal Stickler. I'll be fine with some more casserole.
Oh, I'm so sick. So sick.
Casserole will not fix this. We need something more drastic. We need to send Milo to the Dropsy Colony. A place where Milo can be with fish, just like him.
Just like me? Hi, I'm Milo. I like to party. What a coincidence. Dude, my name is Milo as well, and I also like to party. Excuse me, I couldn't help but overhear. You mentioned something about a party? Because that is something I love to do. By the way, dude, my name is Milo.
Milo, this is serious. You have to confess or they're going to send you away forever.
Don't worry, dude. I got this. I'll send you a macadamia nut. You're jealous.
I'm not jealous, Milo. I don't think this is a good idea. I'm afraid of losing you. Tell them the truth!
You got it, bro. I love you all. I love you each. And that's the truth.
Aww. We'll miss you, Milo.
I'll miss you too, friends. Bring me lots of casserole.
He's really gone.
It's okay, Oscar. He was really sick.
You don't know what you're talking about.
And you men think I'm the drama queen.
Hi, friends. I'll send you guys a postcard from paradise. Woohoo! I'm on my way! Drop the rules! So, is this where the party's at? Hey, anybody else here named Milo? Anybody named Milo?
Hey-ho, Milo!
Coach Sammons! Oh my gosh, you gotta help me. They sent me to the wrong tank by mistake. I'm surrounded by sick fish!
Oh, Milo, that's terrible. Well, I'd love to help you, but I have to give my gift of song to Albert Glass for his recovery party.
Recovery party? All right, what kind of tomfoolery is this?
Hit it, fellas! It's a tropical paradise for living a healthy life. A place where you can go.
Life is a tropical paradise now that I'm healthy.
Wait, I was kidding. I don't have the dropsy. I'm all better now. See?
I'm afraid it's too little too late. Guess you should have listened to the sage advice of your old brother.
Oscar, I need your help.
Hey, don't worry, buddy. I'm sure somebody will make you a casserole over there.
Here, have some of mine.
Yo, Snake, wanna get some din-din?
Sorry, Mouse, I'm studying.
Well, do you mind if I practice my flute solo then?
Not a bit. Sometimes music helps me think. I must have dozed off. Hey, where'd you get the cheese?
Oh, delivery.
Ooh, did you give me anything?